Today we'll demonstrate the proper way to make a press connection using Viega ProPress XL in 2.5 inches to 4 inches for copper. The same instructions apply to Viega ProPress Stainless XL. First, cut the tubing at a right angle using a tubing cutter. Remove any burr from inside or outside of the tube to prevent damaging the sealing element inside the fitting. Next, check the seal for the correct placement in the fitting groove. Fully insert the tube into the fitting until it seats against the tube stop and mark the insertion depth. When using a no-stop coupling, refer to the appropriate product insertion depth chart. In this case, the 2.5-inch tube size should be measured at 1 5/8 inches. Prior to pressing, make sure your mark is aligned to the fitting. Not inserting the tubing at the right depth will result in an improper seal. Insert the appropriate actuator into the press tool and push in the pin until it locks in place. For the XL fittings, you must use the proper ring and actuator. See the appropriate Viega installation manual for further details. Open the ring and insert the fitting into the groove of the ring. Remove your hands from the ring. Press and hold the trigger until the tool has completed the press connection. After pressing, the actuator can be opened again. That completes the press. For written instructions, please refer to www.viega.us.